Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. So guys, today we're making a banana bread. Try eating banana bread as they are packed with potassium, vitamin C, fiber, copper and magnesium. Coming back to the banana bread, depending on where you get your banana bread, it can be a healthy boost. Many packed and bakery breads tend to be high in calories, sugar and fats. That can't be made a part of a daily diet. So today we're going to make a standard banana bread recipe. We're going to start by preheating our oven to 350 Fahrenheit, and you're going to oil your pan. You can use butter, oil or parchment paper. And then we're going to take a bowl and mash our bananas. We're going to use 4 ripe bananas. You can mash your bananas using a potato masher, or you can use a fork or a spoon. And then we're going to use a wooden spoon to mix our dough. We're going to start by mixing a 3/4 cup of melted butter, a 1/2 cup of sugar, and then you're going to mix it until the sugar is dissolved. In this stage, guys, you can adjust your ingredients to your likings. You can use 3/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of sugar, depending on how you like it. If you like it sweet. And then we're going to use 2 eggs, room temperature, and you're going to beat it lightly. And then, guys, you're going to add a tablespoon of cardamom, a teaspoon of vanilla extract or vanilla essence, and then you're going to add just a pinch of salt to just adjust the taste to your liking. And this is the bread that does not use yeast, but it's a must you use baking soda. So we're going to use a teaspoon of baking soda and a teaspoon of baking powder. And then you're going to mix this until it's well combined. And then we're going to add 1 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour. And when adding your flour to your dough, you're going to mix it just a little bit until it's incorporated. And remember to do not overmix it. We're going to just flip it just like the way I'm doing it. And in this stage, guys, you can use chocolate chips, you can use chocolate, you can use nuts, sorry, you can use mixed fruits, dried fruits. I'm going to use dried fruits. And then you're going to mix it. You can add it to your pan and then pour the mixed the fruits on top of it, or you can just leave it. And then at this time, the dough is good. We're going to put it on our pan. I firmly believe banana bread is something you should be able to make it anytime, anywhere, with a mixer or a fork. Whenever you have a few bananas going soft, I'm pretty sure it's at least 50% of the existing of banana bread. So thank you for watching, guys. We're going to heat it on our oven. And when it's ready, you're going to put a fork or a toothpick in to insert it in the middle, and you can see it's clear and that's done. For this banana bread, it took me 30 minutes to make it. So thank you for watching, guys. The banana bread, you're going to let it cool and then slice it after it's warm and cold. You can eat it warm and serve it with tea. Thank you guys for watching again. Please subscribe to my channel.